at this time when the country is going through a lot of hardship, when people are having to accept pay cuts and a loss of their jobs, the nurses union is asking for a pay hike. This time when the country is going through a lot of hardship, when people are having to accept pay cuts and a loss of their jobs, the nurses union is asking for a pay hike. It seems very, very inappropriate that this is something that is being done by the nurses union of a very prestigious institute like the All India Institute of Medical Sciences. In this time of the pandemic and during the year of the nurse and midwife, I appeal to all the nurses, all the nursing officers, not to go on strike and not to make us feel embarrassed about the dignity that we have as far as the nurses are concerned. I therefore appeal to all of you to come back and work and really help us get through this pandemic. Whatever issues you have, we will try and resolve amicably and try and be sympathetic to your demands.